As you access your devices through Pharos online, you will swipe your card accordingly, and it will bring up the student's print jobs. Tells you how much your balance is. You'll hit okay to bypass that. It would bring up appropriate print jobs. You see here that you have a print job, and you could download that and print it accordingly. It even tells you through your systems how much that print job is going to cost that respective student.